Parker Hall. Caleb told Uncut Magazine in October 2008 the story of the song. The meat of the song was written on tour. When I came up with "I Could Use Somebody," I didn't know if I was talking about a person, home, or God. I felt immediately that it was a big song, and it scared me away. Then, when we were writing the record, Matthew kept saying, "What's the song, man?" And I acted like I didn't know what he was talking about. Then, finally, I went, "All right, we'll do it." And as soon as we started playing it, the producers looked up and said, "Whoa, that's a good song." I was like, "Okay."